All right, Knights of Apollo, what's up, guys? It's Apollo here, and welcome to Risk Global Domination. So this game just recently came out. It's free to play, so if you guys want to try it out, it's free. All it takes up is your time, because Risk is a fairly long game. But I had to make this video. I wanted to make a video of Risk just because it's such a special game to me. I just remember little Apollo, you know, me growing up, I loved Risk, and I have so many fond memories of playing Risk with my dad, with my family, with my friends, and just this was Risk is one of the reasons, partially one of the reasons why I have the channel that I have today, is because it introduced me into the world domination warfare strategy genre. You know what I mean? Really getting into history, and I love the setting. It was like line infantry, cannons, and cav. And you would plan and organize and backstab and work together, form coalitions. I mean, it was awesome. And Risk will always have a special place in my heart because it's what, like I said, it's the game, one of the games that made my channel today, made who I am today. So every time I think of Risk, I only think of fond memories, and it's really good fun. Sometimes there's bad memories, right? When someone you trusted backstabs you and you lose and you're like, you know, or you're playing against that person that's way too powerful, and you're trying to get the smaller factions to team up against them. It's like, can't you see it? They are gonna win the game. Everyone's gotta attack them. But yeah, there's so much intrigue and diplomacy and politics. It's fun. It's just fun. So Risk, it's free to play. We're gonna do the classic mode today, just basic Risk. All right, so it looks like we're gonna be fourth to pick our land. Now when I play, I like to go for South America or even North America, but I really like going for South America because there's only two spots you have to defend. So I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna go ahead and start claiming North America or South America, excuse me. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and just really stack it. Okay, so we got two territories. We control most of South America. We should have some backup plans. Like, I'm gonna put one here, give us another attacking path. A part of me wants to put some troops in Australia, because Australia is one of those, like, you know, there's only one position you have to hold, but Australia doesn't give you as many points. But you know what? North America is still pretty unclaimed, so I'm going to go for North America. We control all of the, western border here. Okay, let's go ahead and take some Canadian lands. We have nothing in the east. We have no territory in Asia, and we are controlling the Americas. We're gonna have to fight for them. And it looks like we are gonna put. Let's just make it difficult for them. Okay, I think. Okay, now we're starting to add. Okay, cool. So remember, our main objective is South America. So we're gonna just keep adding troops. Now, another reason Risk takes so long to play is because there's a lot of troop movement and replacing troops and everything like that. So, it's usually faster when you play like a video game version, because it just moves quicker. And I remember when I was a kid, I would play Risk. Like, there was a video game Risk for like PlayStation or something, and there was like animations of like troops fighting and it's all cool and everything, but it definitely makes the game run a little bit longer. Let's go ahead and add some troops over in the Mexico area, Mexican territory, because just so we can have some kind of foothold in North America. We'll keep adding in South. It looks good so far. Biggest threat is purple here with two units. Green has a lot of control of North America as well, but we're going to alternate between these two. Okay, so we got 8. Let's see, how many more reinforcements do we have? I completely kind of forgot. It's been so long since I played Risk, but I'm just kind of going based off of, you know, what I remember. But I always remember going for South America. That was always my strategy. Always. And most of the time, it worked out pretty well. It worked out pretty well. Okay, so blue's going for Africa. Purple's really going for Asia. That's really tricky. It's tough. But if you can take Asia, you can really get a lot of points, a lot of reinforcements. But Middle East is Green's holding on to the Middle East. Green's got like key locations everywhere, kind of. Let's go ahead and put 10 there. There we go. Three troops occupying seven territories. All right, so Wolfram here, the purple player, he's got three reinforcements. He's going to go for Asia. No surprise there. He takes the Middle East, and he's going to go ahead and fortify here, and that's going to be the end of his turn. Now we got Green. Let's see what Green goes for. This is going to be interesting. They're probably going to go for North America or Africa. No, they want to fight for Asia. They put reinforcements in Asia. I think they're just trying to make it difficult for purple to hold on to Asia, which is not a terrible idea. By the way, didn't we have an Asian territory? Did they take one of our territories? I don't know. But blue is going for Africa and Australia. And blue, it's not a terrible spot right now, but purple could easily... Yeah, purple's a little bit of a threat to me right now, I feel. So we, of course, are going to deal with that. So we actually have four reinforcements, which is awesome. So we're going to take South America. And I really want to hold on to Mexico. So yellow has four units over here. That has me a little concerned. So we're going to beef this up. Let's just put two extra defensive. Because what we're going to have to do is split this one when we take these two territories. So yeah, let's make two there. And let's hope we get some good rolls here. So let's go ahead and move to the next phase, which is the attack phase. Here we go. And we are... I like rolling. You can skip the rolling, but I love it. I do. I like seeing. Okay, well, that's unfortunate. Oh, of course. Of course when I play this freaking game, they roll sixes every time. Every time. He's just laughing. He's had a good old time. Yeah, now finally. Jeez, man. That's not good. No. I'm not done. There we go. Wait, why was only one attacking? That must have been my bad. I was wondering, it's like, why am I only rolling... What the heck? Why am I only rolling one dice? Oh my god, this is not a good start. There we go. Alright, so we take him out. Now, the unfortunate news here is that we really thinned ourselves out. So, I might have to give up North America for the sake of South America. So, we're going to go ahead and just hope that we get some good rolls here. Okay, good so far. Beautiful. We take it without losing anyone. So we're going to keep the six here, and I'm going to balance this out between the two. So that's, I think that's all we can attack. So we're going to skip this. Yeah, go to the fortified phase. And we're going to move this six and make it so it's even. So 5-5. And we do get territory card. It is really important to constantly try to take territory because you do get, you know, extra cards which you can trade in for extra reinforcements. But now that we have this continent, we have to hold on to it. It's going to be tough. Defending, you have the advantage of tying and winning. But orange, okay. Yellow, this is what I'm concerned. Yellow, the Napoleon. Napoleon yellow, I'm really concerned about this. He doesn't put any troops in the African, North African location. Instead, he's going for North America. Yep, he goes for us. But he's not going to... Ooh, get stomped. I still hold on to Mexico. He's going to fortify Western America. This is good. I think our next target should be North America. Now, purple reconcentrating his forces in Asia. He takes Eastern Asia. He still doesn't control it all, but we really can't have him to have Asia. Because if he takes Asia, that's going to be big trouble. He's going to start mass producing troops, ganging up on smaller factions. Can't let that happen. Oh, look at this. Green is putting up a fight for North America. That is ideal. That is perfectly ideal. Have yellow and green kill each other and we can sweep in. Beautiful. All right, blue is fighting for Australia. The Australian Australian territories. They do take it, but again, Australia is not a big deal. You know, it doesn't give you that many reinforcements. I can now bring five reinforcements. So what I'm gonna do, I definitely want to beef this up. So we're gonna put two guys here. And I also wanna take some territory. just so we can get more playing cards. But this is going to be tough. So you know what? I'm going to try something. It's a little risky, but I'm going to take the four here. Go to attack phase and go for Eastern United States. Once I do that, I'm going to hold back, fall back to Central America. Let's hope the dice gods are on our side. So far, it's pretty even. Here we go. Oh yeah. Perfect. Okay. That's all I want to do. And then we're going to fortify. So what we're going to do is just go to the fortify. And we're going to move this 5 up to Mexico. So we'll move the 4 extra. Boom. Territory card. Excellent. So I think we got a good foothold in North America. We're holding on to our borders here. And green is going for Europe. No, I'm sorry. Orange is going for Europe. All she has to take is the UK. And it's hers. But we'll see. Let's see what yellow does here. Yellow's going for... I think we're in the clear, guys. Yeah, yellow is going for North America. Oh, he's fighting in Africa as well. Ooh, Africa is weak. Africa is weak. See, we slowly crawl out. South America, that's our base. Then we slowly crawl out and take territory. Once we build up, we turtle up a little bit, we start fighting. Now, purple is struggling there in Asia. Look at that. He's trying to take land anywhere. He does take some land in Europe, but look how weak he is in Asia. All it takes is a good steamroll against this guy. He could lose all of Asia. Green is looking kind of weak right now. Green is down to 4 territories. Let's see what he does here. Yes, go for yellow. Oh, beautiful. Oh, he's got 5 over there. That's a little concerning. All right, let's see what blue does. Now, blue is kind of cornered off here. I think blue's going to push into Southeast Asia and Africa, setting up some reinforcements in North Africa. Oh, she's trying to take Africa. We can't let that happen. Now, if she has Australia and Africa, that's a little bit of a problem. So we need to get involved here. So what are we going to do? Well, we could take all of America, but I want to more focus on Africa. So let's move three reinforcements. Yeah, let's do 4 reinforcements. And then the extra reinforcement we'll put in Mexico, okay? We could push here, but I see no point. I just got to turtle up. And then we're going to go into Africa and turtle up. So it's going to be really important we do that. So let's go ahead and attack. Two units. Son of a gun. I hate Ty. Yeah, you're laughing over there. Oh, come on. Alright, if we can't win here. Okay, beautiful. I was about to just call it quits there. So that's really weakened us quite a bit. That's okay. We're gonna hold the attack. We now have land in Africa. No one's gonna take it from us, at least without a fight. We're gonna put up a fight. So let's go to fortify. And I might move you. Yeah, we'll just do that. Keep that 6 there. All right, we got 3 cards. We could turn in the cards, but I'm going to hold off on that. And see what... Okay, I love the constant fighting in Europe. Orange is really struggling for Europe. Purple, for some reason, keeps throwing units at Europe. Yellow is going for green. Not bothering me. Loses a bunch of units. See, this turtling up strategy is working quite well because as they continue to desperately kill each other and try to grab territory, the more we will get stronger because it's just a bunch of 2s and 1s in North America. That's perfect. All right, purple's fighting for Asia again. Here we go, green's turn. Green is hanging on. I mean, they've got little territory, but they've got a pretty solid number of troops. Green's weak. Green's really weak. Oh, okay. Also, yellow's getting kind of weak as well. I have a feeling that blue... Ooh, 7. Okay, they're going... Oh, we might lose... Oh, this isn't good. This is going to be a tough defense. If they go for me. Ooh, okay. Blue's becoming a threat. Blue, in my opinion, is probably the strongest faction right now, except for me, of course. But yeah, we got to deal with this. I think we just got to keep turtling up here. Let's just put 3 here. Get us to that solid 10. Put the rest of the reinforcements here. And then we're going to push for Western America. Western United States. And if we take this, we'll divide the forces. It'll be 4 and 4. Now, it's if we take it without losing any units. Let's see if we can do that. Come on. Give me... Okay, it's not terrible. Okay, cool. So, we'll do that. Not going to keep attacking. We're going to go ahead and fortify. And let's go ahead and just shift you over. And we'll try to make it as even as possible. The only concern here is that if they get through this 3, it's like our underbelly. Everything here is just 1. But we're going to do that. We got another card, which is perfect. Minerva the posh. Orange. Wow, she's got 10. Orange received 8 troops from trading in cards. Okay, whatever. Go for it. You use up your cards already. Fine by me. She has 10 in the southern, like, Italy, Greece area. Yellow's drafting. Let's see what he goes for. Uses 10 cards from... Oh, this isn't good. This is not good. If he goes for us... Oh, he's going for green. That could have been disaster. Yellow is going for... I think we might have to use our cards soon. Oof, that was close, guys. I thought he was going to go for us. And if he got through our American defense here, he would have just sliced through South America. All right, yeah, everybody's using their freaking cards. I'm getting a little... Oh, green is down to 1 territory. I'm really worried when blue goes, what's going to happen. Blue and yellow is kind of my biggest threat right now. Green and yellow are fighting each other. They're not going for me. That's perfect. Hey, green, I won't go for you. Just leave me alone, I'll leave you alone. I'll attack over here. Oh, she put 9. Oh, and she goes and attacks the Middle East. What the heck? Okay, we got 5 reinforcements. Now, we could use our cards here. And this could be a good opportunity to push into Africa. Here's a couple of concerns I have. We push this. This 10 right here could dominate us. But would they go for us when Orange still does not control Europe? I'm thinking if we can get past this 5 pretty cleanly, we can wrap around like this and somewhat defend. Now, can she attack Western Europe into North Africa? I'm pretty sure Orange can do that. So we're going to have 3 locations, here, here, and here, that we're going to have to defend. So, you know what, guys? This is why they call it risk. You gotta, no risk, no reward. And you know what? Let's bring in the cards. Ooh, we have 3 cards that match. Trade in now, +4. We get +4 with infantry. Get 10 for all 3. I'm gonna wait. You know what? Yeah, I'm gonna wait, and I'm gonna weaken blue. So let's just add a couple extra here. So we'll add 1 extra here. Let's add 2 extra here, and then the rest we're gonna put in the 10. And we're gonna go ahead and just grab a territory so we get our cards. So let's just grab Egypt. Hopefully we don't lose anything here. Come on. Boom. Perfect. All right. And we will do that. And then what we're going to do is go to fortify. And we're going to move the units back. Got a new card. Excellent. And that's my turtle strat. You still fight for territory. So you keep getting cards. But You also don't overexpand, because if you overexpand, it could be disaster. Also, grabbing territory, you get more pot. Okay, that's a problem. Orange, oh, and yellow's going for Europe? Are they? No, they're going for green. We got some powerful factions around us, and it has me a little bit concerned. Orange now controls all of Europe. Purple is close to controlling Asia, but I don't think they're going to do it this turn. Oh, and he takes some of North America, too. Now, it's going to be really interesting to see what Orange does after my turn. Green uses her cards. Get some territory. Yeah. Go. I got it. 16! And she's going for gold. Holy crap, she's built up quite the force. Goes into Europe. Green is the hero we do not deserve. Oh my god, Green. You are a miracle worker. Green is making this possible for me. She just neutralized Orange, essentially. Blue is really stacking up a lot here. They're probably going to take back Egypt, but it's part of the strategy. It's a sacrifice I'm willing to make. Oh, ooh, she's coming for Africa. She's coming for Africa. Okay, let's see our cards. Do we have one of each? No, we have a lot of infantry cards, which kind of sucks. I think we've got to start neutralizing Africa. I think we got to take the risk. Keep these five here. Hope that five is enough to hold. Because yellow, orange, and green are just at each other's throats, and it's perfect. But blue is getting a little too strong for my liking. But if I go for blue, purple should go for blue as well. Possibly even orange. So I think this is a good situation. I think I should do this. So I'm going to go ahead and add all my extra reinforcements here. This is going to be a tough fight. But if we can take five and six... Let's just take it slow. Wait, you have more than four territory. Oh, okay. I guess we have to trade in the cards, huh? There, okay. So, we have more reinforcements. We'll just go ahead and add it all. And we'll see how we... If we can get through this five with little casualties, then maybe we'll go for the six, too, after. So, let's go ahead and attack. We can't let blue get too strong here. Boom. Not bad. Okay, one for one. Okay, 2-2. Beautiful. Not good. We got a revenge. Not good. Alright, we're at 14. She's at 2. What a disgrace. There we go. Yeah, not great. Not great. Okay, so we really got to think about this. We move. We have 13 here. We have 3 at Egypt. Because of the cards, I guess. I think what we should do is just spread it out evenly. Yeah, I think I'm going to do this. 8 and 6. We're going to spread that out. I'm not going to attack anymore. We'll see what blue does next here. But that's going to be it for me. Oh, this is fortify. Right. We could make this 7 and 7. But yeah, let's just make it 7 and 7. So... 7-7. We got a territory card. Egypt is probably going to be wiped out. I didn't know you could only have 4 cards at a time. I thought you could hoard cards. Alright, whoa! Orange is coming in. That's alright. They don't want me to have orange. Blue still has a stronghold on Africa. Orange doesn't want me to have Africa is what I meant. Did I say orange doesn't want me to have orange? Yeah. You get what I'm saying. Alright, Napoleon is attacking here. Green is on the verge of defeat once again. North America potentially could be there for the taking. And purple, still fighting for Asia. Bless his heart. Everybody knows not to go for Asia. Oh, wait, he goes for Australia, though. Blue is going to be in a tough situation. That's huge. Huge. Blue's going to be have way less reinforcements. That's going to make it easier for me to make a push here to take Africa. Okay, green is going for Europe, which softens up orange. Beautiful. Fuck it. This is going so well. So well. All right, blue. Now focusing, because obviously they want to take back. Oh, okay. They're coming into Africa too, but I'm curious. Are they going to take back? No, they just take a region and that's it. 5 reinforcements. We got 3 cards. Boom! 10! Yes. Beautiful. You got 1 of each. I got 15. 15 reinforcements. Okay, right now my concern is Africa. These three duos are killing each other, and it's just too good to interrupt. You know, as Napoleon says, never interrupt your opponent when he's making a mistake. So we're going to focus on blue, and we're going to take Africa. We're going to take Africa. So let's put all 15 in the Congo, and we are going to attack here and bring unrelenting force on blue, as Africa will be ours. Let's go for Madagascar, and then we're going to push up. Oh, and it's going so well. It's going so well. Okay, that wasn't well. This is going to be the tough part. There we go. Come on. Oh, beautiful. All right, she's got 3 left. Oh, okay, 1-1, not terrible. Boom. Done. All right. So now what we're going to do is push for Egypt. Come on, give us good rolls. Okay, not bad. I'll take a 1-1 any day. That's what I don't want. I don't want to her. Okay, 1-1. I've got the numbers. She doesn't. Or how about 2? There we go. Perfect. So what we're going to do is now transfer. Because we've got to hold. Here, we'll do that. We got to hold these 3 regions, right? No. We're going to hold Africa. And hope for the best. I'm pretty sure they can attack me from Spain. The Iberian Peninsula. So we'll keep that there. Really nothing I want to do to fortify-wise. And, yeah, we'll skip fortify. We got a card here, which is good. Let's see what orange does. Let's see if they attack me. Ooh, +3 in Spain. Are they going to go for me? No. They're going for Europe again. But guess what? Europe's my next target. I take Europe and North America at the same time. Let's see. Conan the Brute. What a name for Napoleon. Why didn't they just give him real names? Oh, my God. Oh, I think green might be out. Yep. Green is out. Yellow received 10 troops for trading. Oh, that's not good. They might be coming for us. Yep. They're coming for us. Come on. Oh, that was so bad. And they're going for South America. Oh, did my one hold? Or I think he just stopped and transferred. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. That's fine. I'm going to have so many reinforcements, you won't even know what to do. Conan the Brute. Purple, can't let him have Asia. He has all of Asia now. And blue is on the decline. Yeah, he's coming for us. Okay. Okay. Alright, 6 troops. Oh, blue's coming back though. 7-7, they could easily take back Australia and even push into Asia. Please push into Asia. Please push. Yes! Takes that away from him. Alright, we get 9 cards. Or 9 reinforcements, excuse me. Okay. Now. What to do? I almost want to put all 9 here. But I'm a little worried about this 7. So I'm going to pump this up 1. I'll pump you up by 1 as well. Okay, and then we're going to put the rest here. Because it's time for Operation North America, baby. It's time to take this territory. Let's go ahead and attack. Here we go. Please don't lose. There we go. Okay. Remove everybody. And the key here is to not overextend. But we should definitely keep pushing our advance. Boom. Okay. And we'll take all nine. And let's go for Ontario. Let's go for Ontario. Oh, worked out perfectly. Okay, so that's enough attacking. What I'm going to do is shift this eight back to South America. Or not South America, Mexico. Because if he attacks, I want a place where I can hold one spot, you know, so he can't break through. So let's just go to fortify and move you here. Move all seven. Got another card. Beautiful. You know, let's go. Come on, Orange. Let's see what you got. You coming for me? Yeah, come on. I don't know why I'm clicking at you. Let's go. Snapping. I'm snapping at her. Oh, she's going for North America. Bless you. Bless you so much. All right, this is where things are going to get interesting. Let's see where Conan the Brute goes. Oh, crap. That's not good. Here's the good news. By the time, if he does try to go south and attack our eight, he should have less troops than us. But he's going to go for Orange. Go for Europe, buddy. There you go. See, that's okay. This is all part of the plan. A little scorched earth policy. Go for Europe. Yeah, it's probably smart that he doesn't. But it might be our turn to go for Europe. Yeah. Oh, we're purple. Okay, purple. You dingus. That's very helpful. Thank you, purple. Okay, so. See what you do here. Eight. Probably go for that two. That two territory. Yeah, China. And maybe go. Why are you shifting the... Okay. So we got eight reinforcements this time because we lost some territory. But what I'm thinking is taking Spain, Rome, and the Middle East. Because then it's really like we're holding the same thing. But I don't know. I almost feel like we should turtle up here a little bit. Because nobody controls anything here. Purple's a little threatening. Or we could put all units into North America. You know what? I'm going to do that. We got to take North America. We take North America, the game is over. So, I'm going to go ahead and attack these bastards. Start with the four. Come on. You're going to run out of troops. That's a bad roll. Yeah, laugh it up. That's another bad roll. Freaking hell. There we go. That's what we needed. All right. And same thing. Let's go here. Okay, good win, good win. I'm gonna try splitting 5-5 again. I guess we can't do that. Alright, yeah, 6-5, that's fine. I'm a little worried about Orange, but I don't think Orange is gonna be focused on us. Alright, we're gonna hold here, let's fortify. We could send a couple troops to North America from Africa, but I don't want to weaken the African border, so we're gonna skip fortify. We got another card. Let's see, maybe we can get another 10 stack. That would really help out. Oh, don't go for us. Go for purple, please. Okay. Oh. There you go. Oh, perfect. Orange, you fool. Weakening. Let's see what Conan does. Please, Conan. Oh my god, where is he getting these cards? I feel like he just got 10 troops. Oh, that's not good. Let's see, go for three. There you go. Ooh. Okay. Interesting. And I don't know where he's getting these units from, but like the only reason yellow's still in this game is because of his cards. And purple's going for everything again. Orange is on the verge of defeat. You know what? I think it's our time to take out Orange. All right. see. Wow, okay. That's a lot of units. And I just love Blue. Blue is giving me hope because she's just constantly harassing Purple and making it so he can't have Asia. So this is what I'm going to go for. I'm going to take out Orange. That's one less player we have to worry about, right? Do we have... Oh, no. We don't have anything. We can't do anything here. Maybe next turn. So let's take three here. Let's put three here. And we'll put three here. All right. And it's Operation Take Middle East and Europe. So let's go ahead and attack. And let's take Middle East with East Africa. Come on. Okay, not bad. 1-1. I'll take it. Please, please, please. Oh. Come on. 6-6. There we go. Okay, could have been better. Could have been better, but I'm not complaining. We'll put the 7 there. You hold. You go for Southern Europe. It's time to take her out of the game. All right, Mulong. All right, you're out. Beautiful. And then you... This is her last territory. Boom. You're out. Defeated. Oh, we get 3 cards for that. Oh. Okay. Hey, we're doing fine. There's no need to get more too aggressive. Okay. I guess we got it. Yeah, we got 10 troops now. Okay, this is good. This is really good. Let's put 3 there. Let's put 1 there. And let's put 6 there. Ooh, we're looking good. We're looking good. What about... you now have less than 5 territory cards. Okay. But, like, I have... Okay. Bonus card trading complete. Okay. Okay. Do we push? I say we hold. I just hold, yeah. Fortify, I guess we could spread this out evenly. We'll do 9 and 8. There we go, another trading card. Alright, let's see what the Brute does here. Okay, adds 3 there. Is that all you can do, you fool? Oh, he tax Asia! The madman! Okay, he's coming back. He's trying to hold on to Canada. Alright, Purple. You go. Let's see what he does here. I think I'm on the verge of victory at any moment. Any moment here. Purple's too spread out. I don't know. He needs to hold a continent. He doesn't have one. Here, for speed up's sake, we'll speed this up a little bit because we are getting close to an hour. So we're going to hold on to this. I want North America. Or I'm going to put all my reinforcements here. Also, boom. We got trading cards, baby. Yeah. Absolutely. 29 soldiers about to go to war here. Let's go ahead and attack. Probably more than 29, but, you know, 29 units. All right, he's got 3 left. Not a good roll right... No. I did not say stop. All right, he's got 2 left. Come on. Wow. This is tough. This is tough to see. Wow. There we go. Finally. Wow. Okay. Well, that's definitely going to make things difficult. We're going to go for Ontario. I think we got to go for the big territories. We take these out. Then he's going to be really weak. But I am really weakening myself right now. He's got 1. We got this. Boom. Not good rolls. Not good rolls here. This is going to be a tough fight, but it's kind of, we can't just sit here and let them grow forces. We got to, oh, we're having some great rolls here. Yeah, be mad. Oh, we didn't lose. Finally, this is what we needed. Come on, one more. Let's make it. Yes! Didn't lose a single guy. That's what we needed. And you know what? We can do this now. That roll was so good. We can do this. We can take North America. That's not good. That's good. Okay. And you go for Alaska. Boom. I mean, we might be able to take him out. I don't think it's worth it. I don't think it's worth taking out. We don't have enough to take him out. So we're going to go to fortify now. And we're going to move this 8. You know, we should have taken... Okay, yeah, we should have taken Greenland. Let's just move him to Quebec for now. And let's hope that Conan the Brute doesn't have, you know, 10 cards. He's got 4 there. I doubt he's going to attack. Oh, he did attack a little bit, but he's just spreading himself thin. Fast forward there a little bit just to speed this up. Yeah, so this is what we're going to do. Let's put all 11 here. And let's attack. We're going to go ahead and take Greenland. And then we're going to push back. Or we're going to lose. Oh, goodness. There we go. God. Get out of here, man. Okay, so what we want to do with Greenland, though, when we push... We want to leave as much as possible. Yeah, we'll do that. Okay, so we'll have 12 holding Greenland. We could... I'm not even going to bother with Iceland. I'm going to hold there. And I'm going to attack over here. Okay, that's okay. That's okay. Even if we lose this, it's fine. Because we can attack here with Alaska. Come on, Nebraska's mine. That's not good. Come on. There we go. And we're going to leave... just 3. Okay. And that's going to be it for us. Let's go ahead and go to fortify. And we're going to take that 3 and move them to the 4. I want all of them. Okay. That's pretty good. We're kind of weak there in Alaska, but... All right. He's got his 3... 3 forces. He puts them in Asia. Oh, I'm sorry. He puts them in Europe, and he's given up on North America. Now that we control North America, I think we've got this game. We've got the game, boys. We are going to win. We've got cards. Nobody has an army of our size. Nobody's in the double digits for army size. We have eaten them up. Eaten them up. Okay. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna go for? Up me? No, you're gonna go for purple. You continue to destroy each other. 17. Oof. Okay. Well, let's make this fun. Let's put like 6 here. Like 5 here, and then let's start pushing from Alaska too. Okay, time to kill. You know what? We should focus on taking Europe. Take Ukraine. Okay, beautiful. Let's move them all, and then let's move you, Northern Europe. Nope, didn't say retreat. Did not say that. Boom. Okay. So we take that. We'll go ahead and take Scandinavia. Oh, that was a close one. We'll take that. And then Greenland will close in on Iceland. All right, 1-1, I'll take it. 1-1 again, I'll take it. I won't take that. Stop rolling sixes. Give me a break. Thank you. Yeah, be mad. Okay, so we'll move all 14. And then we'll move you to Great Britain. He's got two over here. One. We'll take it. Let's see. Yeah, perfect. All right, that's perfect. And now we just have to hold two. We only have to hold three provinces to control this amount of territory. So we're going to take this 12. We're going to fortify the 12 to the 9. Take all of them. Boom. Get a card. And I'm thinking we'll fast forward. Yeah. Woo! 24 troops. And let's see what we got here, baby. Oh, yeah. It's over. 34 men are about to roll over Asia and South Asia and Australia. Okay. It's time to end this. Let's put 10 here. 10 here. And we'll put 10 in Alaska. And we got some extra. Who probably needs extra men? We'll just put it here. All right. So this army's going to roll into Australia. This one's going to roll into North Asia. Alaska's going to help. So let's go ahead and attack. This might be the end game here, guys. Let's see. Boom. Yep, I want everybody. Yep, we're good. We can go straight into Australia. Oh, you think you're cool? You're smiling now. Just wait until you see what happens to your people. Yeah, you won't be smiling for long. Bitch. All right, so let's... I'm only kidding. Let's move in. Let's take Australia. And New Guinea. All right, 1-1. Boom. You fools underestimated me. All right, and this army, as soon as they defeat this force, they are retired. You can go home. You know, your service is over. All right, and now let's take out the 13. Oh, good start. Very good start. She's now down to 11. All right, I'll take that. Nope. Lost one. Oh, this is... The rolls are finally in our favor. We've actually had pretty good rolls. I've seen way worse in Risk before. Even like real Risk, you know? It's just hard attacking because, you know, the ties go to the defender. But we have so many troops, they're expendable. I could just throw them in. All right, down to 3. Beautiful. Done. Okay, and what we'll do is we'll go down to China. Alright, the Chinese mountains here holding us back, I guess. Or one unit's just kicking our ass. Yeah, keep laughing. I enjoy it. And then let's push into Mongolia. And then we'll push to Japan. Oh no! Soon we've got tornado weather. Yeah, it's pretty crazy about Mongolians trying to invade Japan, and both times weather just wipe them out. Okay, and then we'll just put 3 there. Attack here. And then the forces in Alaska can move in. And I'm going to have the luxury of destroying everyone. I think I destroyed all but one. I think green was the hero of this freaking match. Oh, they're gone. Green was the hero because green just... Oh, 5 cards. Oh my god. Okay. Do we even... Oh my god. 3 cannons. Sure. Alright, we got bonus troops. Yay. Do we really need to do this now? It's over. Can we just finish this? Oh, purple's putting up their last stand. But we're breaking through. Yeah, laugh it up, dude. I love how they're laughing. They're having a good old time. They're not gonna have a good old time for long. Oh, she's out. that sound you hear, like, before it even rolls, means you won. Alright. Yeah. Okay, cool. Alright, last territory, and we win this. No. Yeah, we won. Boom! World champion right here! Yeah! Alright, guys, that's gonna wrap it up. I've conquered all opponents. Let's see if there's any kind of end results. Now go forth and battle! No end results? Really? Okay, well, that's gonna be it, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this little Risk battle. It's a pretty long video, but I hope you enjoyed it. It was a lot of fun. If you want to see more, let me know by leaving a like, a comment. Thank you guys so much, and I'll see you guys next time on the battlefield.